Some of them are followers. And they're good followers. They're always around long as some bread and some meat.
Okay.
Long as you're promising them houses and miracles and all these things, they're gonna be around. Hallelujah. But they're followers. They're followers. They're followers. They can't hold themselves together. Amen. And you look at them sometimes, you wonder, where are they? You know, sometimes they look like a little old hoochie mama.
Okay.
Hallelujah. You say, oh, that's all right. That's just a follower. Then you have believers. Mm-hmm. World is saturated with believers now. Mm-hmm. Amen. They're believers, but they're not disciples. Jesus says, all right, I'm going to give process of cancellation. He said, the ones that cannot be my disciples are the ones that will not take up the cross.
That's it. And it is the cross.
Hallelujah. Huh? Amen. He said in St. John 8, he said, these Jews, he had convinced them who he was. And the Bible said they believed. Man, first they was against him. They warred against him. He said, but they believed. And after they came to the point to believe, he said to them, since you believe now, if you follow on in my truth, you will be a disciple indeed.
Indeed.
He says, and you will be free because the truth will make you free. They said, we're not bound. You ever been around saints that don't think they bound? And you see them and you look, I ain't got to tell you, I know you know.
Oh, yes.
Lord. All of that. People call you the priest too.
Uh-huh.
You look right through them.
Yes, Lord.
And they say, I'm not bound. They said, we're not bound. We have Abraham. Abraham, we are the seed of Abraham. We're not bound. Then they say, Abraham is our father. He said, wait a minute. Now you've been talking too long. He said, if Abraham be your father, then you do what Abraham said.
That's right.
Say, no, Abraham ain't your father, and I don't want to embarrass you. They say, well, at least our father, well, we were not born out of adultery. He says, wait a minute. Who are you talking to? Uh-huh. I'm going to tell you right now, you are of your father, the devil.
Yeah. Exactly.
Yes, sir. Jesus got right back with him too, didn't he? Say, you're of your father the devil. He said, and the reason I know you're of your father the devil, because the things you're doing is the things that the devil do. He said, now don't worry about it. I'm gonna tell you what you're gonna do. You're gonna kill me.
That's what he said.
He said, you're gonna kill me. Because I cannot convert you, because I can't change you. You're gonna kill me. Do you not know that there are believers in church? And you know what you're going to say? You're going to kill me. You know what you mean? What you really mean there is, you're going to make me live safe.
That's it.
You're going to cause flesh to die.
That's right.
You're going to make me your deliverer.
That's right.
You're going to make me your healer. I'm going to let y'all go. But I'm going to tell you, I can teach this all night. Ah, Musa! All night long. But I'm trying to tell you right now. He is selling them. Look. And you're going to drive me to the right place so you have a better opportunity to be saved. And when I get there, you still won't want to do right. It is some of these believers that's going to push us, show enough into discipleship. And we will die the death of the righteous. Hallelujah. The providence of God. I foresee and I forethink. And my solid, unspoken word, you shall speak in Jesus' name. Happy birthday.
Come on and bless the Lord for the message and the messenger. Come on, y'all. Bishop Scott, come on, make some noise in here. Release your power. truly the Lord has been in this house tonight. Man, my soul, but you know, where is Mother Scott? Is she in the back? I got to lay hands on her if she would allow me. Is she counting? Mother count money? Mother Scott? That's all right, I can do it in my office. Amen, we're getting ready to be an increase in this man of God's life. Here she comes. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I tell you what, Mother, go in my office. Where you in? You in Bishop? Come on, they're gonna take you to my office. Pray for her in my office.